The Soviet Union launched Sputnik 1 in October 1957, and the space race began. Soviet cosmonauts chalked up a list of firsts. Yuri Gagarin, pilot of Vostok 1, the first human in space. Valentina Tereshkova, the first woman in space. Through the 1970s and 80s, the goal of a manned space station was achieved with the Salyut space missions. 1995, an historic moment as the U.S. space shuttle Atlantis docks with the Russian Mir, or Peace, space station, the first of nine planned U.S.-Russian linkups. It was a reminder of how the space race and the world have changed in 40 years.